Got something. I had no reason to come to the store. Hey loves, it's one of your girls coming at you guys. I wanted to get on here and really introduce myself to all the new followers. Hi babies. My name is Kameron, Clear Goat. So, I see I've gotten a lot of quite a few followers, since I haven't really been active on YouTube, but I don't know if it's because of the weight loss or, you know, the reasons why you guys are coming, but I will not complain. Welcome. Hi. Come on in here. Anyway, so, girl, I'm talking like I post every day. I'm just so active on YouTube. The thing is, I have to learn YouTube, and YouTube is not hard, but it's a process, baby, okay? I had a bump on my face, but I wanted to get on here and introduce myself. Yes, I have videos on there introducing, I think, me and also Ebony at one point, but those are pretty old. Like, Ebony doesn't even look the same anymore. Like, she's lost so much weight. I think she's down almost 200 pounds from the original video that we posted on here together. And let me tell y'all about me, okay? If y'all been here from the beginning, y'all know that I struggle. And I struggle, okay? Excuse the stuff in the bag. I'm a hoarder, not a hoarder, but I shop a lot, and my baby's a truck driver, so some of that stuff is hers. Then I got water and stuff, so, but, my alarm went off, but, so, we have to really get on here and really get updated and start doing things on here. I have to be, like, I have to learn YouTube, and it kind of scares me, because just, like, damn. Okay, but I know it's going to come. I know it's going to come, guys. But, I don't know if I said this already, but my name is Kameron. I am the original Fat Girl Fight Back. I am, when I started my journey, it was all just, trying to balance eating right and working out. And, I struggle with the eating part, because I would work out, I would show my workouts, and then I would fast, and then, you know, I would binge, and then, you know, I would try eating at, you know, certain times or eating certain things, and, you know, it's just different things I tried. My refresher, okay.
Hello,
what's
your name?
Here,
what's yours?
Hi, my name is Kameron with a K.
What kind of
store you want? Hi, so can I get a strawberry acai refresher? Do you guys have apple juice or peach juice in you? Okay.
I don't have any apple, but I do have some peach.
Okay, I'll take peach. So, a strawberry acai refresher made with peach juice, no water, and light ice. And could I get the biggest cup here, or no? Yes, okay, I want that one. Yes, baby.
$6.75 at the window.
Thank you. Ted. I started working out with Ted, I think that end of April, or middle of April, whichever one. And I lost some weight. So I lost weight with Ted, but not as much. It was more so inches. Like, I start seeing my neckline come in. I start seeing, just seeing more of, like, my face and my neck go down more than anything or whatever. So, hold on, babies. I gotta get my order.
$6.75.
Okay.
Backwards.
Yeah, okay.
Do you want a straw?
I would love one.
Perfect. Here's that for you.
Thank you.
You need a receipt.
Starbucks didn't piss me off. They didn't even scan my goddamn ass for my motherfucking stores and shit. But I seen a little weight loss with Ted, but I start having, like, body issues. So, y'all know I got a bad back. Like, a real bad back. Like, it's not even weight related. I literally have, I was in a car accident I was hit by a utility truck, and they fucked me up, y'all. Like, messed my back up completely to where, like, it's some days where I'm crippled. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is not right. It's some days where I really can't do too much or whatever. And so I couldn't do a lot of his workouts, and it was having me bleed vaginally. So I just was like, I'm going to stop him. And plus, he started stealing my photos. Like, I messaged him and told him, like, you know, hey, I've only been on your program for like 20 days, but I'm already see a difference in my neck. So he took me sending him a message on Instagram and saying how it works or whatever. He took that as if, oh, you can go to my page and steal my pictures. So this dude went to my page, y'all, and he stole my progress photo of myself on Instagram, and basically was promoting his business, brand, putting his brand on my picture and everything. And I vowed then, I'm just like, no, like, you need to give me my credit. I'm on there basically arguing with these people on his comment. Ain't no way that's her. That's not even the same person. Her tattoo's different. Bitch, excuse my language, but what you not gonna do is sit here and try to basically deny me of what I've done. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's me. I've done that. Like, I've... Well, baby, I did that work. You're not about to sit here. And then he not about to take my credit for it. And that's basically what he was trying to do. He tried to take my credit for... the credit for my work or whatever. My progress. And so, I wasn't having it. So every time he posts my picture, somebody else will send me like, hey Kameron, like, he posting your pictures and da da da. Like, y'all reached out to lawyers, and they basically say when you post pictures online, it's basically free game. Anybody can use your shit. And I'm just like, well, he shouldn't be allowed to brand his company with my work. Like, that's something you can't do. And they basically said you have to show proof that you reached out to him and you talked to him. Baby, I show hella comments and all that. Long story short, nothing happened. So he had this was like, I'm gonna have to show the receipts or whatever, but he had posted another picture of me, and I put underneath that, this is fraud. Like, don't believe him, this is not his work or whatever. And then he tried to say, nah, don't come for me or whatever, and then try to offer me a PR. No, bitch, no. So he tried to offer me PR work, and like I said, no, I told him no. Or honestly, I didn't even tell him no. I just hearted the, oh, let's make some money. And because I asked him, I said, well, will it be from when you initially posted my photo or from today? And he gonna say from today. No, bitch, take it back from when you first started using my picture. Like, period. Like, you're not about to just sit here and take credit for my work and then don't want to give me all the, like, on his one post from mine, he got over, I think, 5 or 6K likes, and then also hella comments. And then every time he posts my picture, like, it ain't never been that substantial again, but it's getting more than what he would normally get on some of his photos or whatever. Even when he shared Tokyo Vanity, I'm just like, no, like, nigga, you not, that's not what we about to do, okay? Like, you really taking my work and making money off my picture, thinking that they about to get that body. I'm stuttering shit. I don't want to talk about that because I'm getting mad again, y'all, and that shit pissed me off. But, I feel like I just been rambling this whole... it's gonna be like a long ass ramble video, okay? But I want to try to get to know me. The ones that haven't, that's new here, y'all haven't seen my face. My tattoo is new. You know, y'all haven't seen me. You know what I'm saying? So, this is me. This is who I am. I love. So I will most definitely end this video. I will. I just wanted to get on here and introduce myself. I am now at the store. I'm going to tell y'all something. I had no reason to come to the store. I am just in a mood where I just want to be outside. I want to spend a little money. I haven't even eaten my breakfast. This is my breakfast. I substitute two of my breakfasts for these. People always say that these make you gain weight. It's going to make you gain weight if you eat it with food, if you take it with food. This is literally my breakfast. It's going to be my brunch, my lunch here soon. But I haven't drank my acai either. That's going to be after I take this. So that's just my mental goal. Like, don't drink that until you have this. And this is 190 calories. I won't drink all that at one time. And this is 160. So my acai will normally last me all day, because once I do drink some, and when I go home, I just add more ice. And of course, ice just ain't gonna do nothing but melt anyway. But But yeah, y'all, I'm about to go to Walmart. You know, it's after Halloween, so all their little Halloween candy is on sale. And I feel bad because I came here yesterday and we spent $107 on candy, which we got a lot of it, because I didn't trust the kids going out trick-or-treating this year. So I made Malia like a basket or a bag or whatever. But the stuff that I got, my nephew don't like. So I'm just like, oh, well, I want to get him some things. So I'm about to go get him some candy, and then I'm going home and just do household things, y'all. Like, I don't need to be outside. But I wanted to come outside. It's a pretty day. It's not as cold here today. And I just wanted to be seen. But until next time, y'all, I love y'all.